Hi, Dean Bush.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going great. I have a couple of questions for you.
Go for it.
How's the semester going for you so far?
It's going really well. It's been great to have students back. We've had a couple of great town halls. We've had a chance to answer questions and speak to them about what's on their minds. So things are good, and the concerts are starting, which has been terrific.
What is the plan to get more donors and maybe more student scholarships?
It's a really good question. The development office is constantly working on new donors, constantly working to develop new scholarship pipelines. And actually, I'm going to be heading out on the road with them very soon to meet a lot of the donors to Jacobs that I've not yet had a chance to meet.
What is your favorite thing about working with the students?
I love their creativity. I love their energy. I love that they are excited to be back. And I love watching them perform on stage. It's fantastic.
Beautiful. What is being done to increase student engagement so far?
We are working on that. It's a great question. You know, many people come to Jacobs so that they can practice their instruments and become even better musicians and performers than they have been in the past, and scholars, frankly. So we're working on ways in which we can get them engaged, keep them engaged. There are so many student activities and clubs and ways to get involved. I would encourage them to speak to the directors of the graduate office or the undergraduate office if they have any questions, or come up and see us in the dean's office. Hey, I've got to run.
Oh,
good to see you.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.